Good morning, student. Today I am going to solve the others numericals, which is based on topic that is gravitation. And the question is, listen carefully. A body is dropped from some height. It moves through a distance of 24.5 meter in the last second before hitting the ground. Find the height from which it was dropped. So, student, suppose the body is dropped from a height of x meter. So see the diagram carefully. Body is dropped, suppose that from point O, and this is the ground and this is point A. So suppose the height or distance traveled by body from O to A, body travel a distance to reach the ground in time, that is what? In time T, time taken by the body to reach from O to A by traveling a distance of x. So body reaches to the ground by traveling a distance x in time t, and this distance that is traveled by body in last second, that is what? This is given. So this is the, and according to question, ATQ, a body is dropped from some height, it moves through a distance of 24.5 meter in the last second. Body travel a distance of given 24.5 meter in last second. So student, in time t, distance traveled by body, suppose that is x. In time t minus 1, body travel a distance of x1. So what the distance traveled by body in 1 second, last second, that is what? This distance, that is what, x. This distance is x1, and this distance is what, 1 second before the body hit the ground. So what the distance traveled by body in last second, which is given, that is what? X minus x1. This distance which is traveled body in last second, this is the 24.5 meter which is given here. X minus x1 distance which is given, 24.5 meter, the body travel in last second. Okay. So, Jojin, distance traveled by body in t second means what? This second, t second, that is what? Using formula s equal to ut plus half gt square, body is dropped, so u, that is what? 0. And what the distance travel, that is what? X. So this is what, this will be what? 0 plus half g, we can take in, that is what? 9.8 t square, and this is, it can be written 4.9. so x comes out to be that 4.9 t square. This is equation 1. So this distance traveled by body in time t, which is equation x equal to 4.9 t square. Same way, what the distance traveled by body in time t minus 1 second? So again, again, distance traveled by body in what? T minus 1 second, body is also dropped, so u that is what? Again we use formula same way, that is what? Here we taken that is what? X1, again distance traveled by body in T1 second is X1. So use the formula, same formula, dropping u that will be 0, it can be written a half g that is what? Half gt t minus 1 square, in place of t we put t minus 1. So student, it is written as 1.9 and it can be square t square a plus a minus b, so t square plus 1 minus 2t, and student, it comes out to be that 4.9, that is what? X1. So x1 comes out to be that 4.9 t square minus 2t plus 1 and minus 1. And student, what the distance traveled by body in last second, this distance x minus x1, so here x, here x1. So this is equation 2. Subtract equation 1 minus equation 2. So we get, that is what? This is equation 1, so x, left side that is x minus x1, clear? 4.9 t square minus 4.9 t square minus 2t minus 1. So student, and you know that this distance which is given in last second, what the distance traveled by body, that is what? 24.5 meter. So last second distance traveled by body, that is what? 24.5 second. And taking common, 4.9 taking common, t square, student, this minus, all sign will change, minus t square plus 2t, t square, this will become positive, this is positive, this is positive, and sign will change, minus t square plus 2t minus 1, okay, and this t square and this t square, that is what, cancel out, student. Now 24.5, which is multiply here, that is what, 9.8 t, 2 times, minus 4.9, subtract it, 24.5 plus 4.9, student, it comes out to be that 9.8 t, and if you put 4.9, so that is what, 9 for 14, 1, 9, and it comes out to be that 29.4. So it comes out to be that, student, 29.4, which is equal to 9.8 t, and divide it, So that is what T equal to 29.4 by that is what 9.8. This 294 by 98. So that is what 7 1 7 2 7 4 7 4 28 2 3. So T comes out to be student 3 seconds, and that is what. So what the height through which object reaches to the ground, and we know the first equation, using first equation, that is what x from equation 1, that is what x equal to 4.9 t square student, half gt square, so half cancel g, then from equation 1 and put the value of 4.9 t square, that is what 3 square, so 4.9, that is what 9 9 9 81 8 9 36 36 40 40 36 40 44, so 44.1 meter, this is the answer. So student, find the height from which it was dropped. So body which is dropped at a height of what 44.1 meter. Okay, this is the answer. Next question, question 2, listen carefully. A ball is dropped from the edge of a roof. It takes 0.1 second to cross a window of height 2 meter. Find the height of the roof above the top of the window. So, find the height of the roof above the top of the window. Let H or let X be the height. Find the height of the roof. Let X be the height of roof. Roof above the top of window. And student, suppose that this is the roof and this is the window. This is the what? Window. This is the window and this is the roof from which a ball is dropped. This is the roof from which a ball is dropped, and suppose let X be height of roof. This is what? Roof. Let X height of roof above the top of the window. So this is the window. This is the window and top of the window, this one. So this height, that is what? X. Clear? And also it is also given, cross a window of height 2 meter. This height which is given 2 meter. So height of window which is what given? 2 meter. Clear? And time taken by ball to cross a height of 2 meter which is what? Which is given 0.1 second. Clear? and we have to find what the height of the roof from the roof above the top of the window. So first of all, student, what the velocity acquired by object to reach at A, and A and B, that is what? AB height, that is what? Window height. And let velocity of ball, velocity of ball at A in time, suppose that is what, t1, suppose that t1 time is taken by the ball to reach from O to A. So use the formula, v equal to what, u plus gt, you know that, but here that is what, 0. This will be what, 9.8, and time you have taken, that is what, t1. And student, window height, that is what, 2 meters. So what the distance traveled by ball from A to B, 2 meters, in what time, that is what, 0.1 second. So again we use formula, s equal to to find the value of t1. So student, use the formula s equal to u2, distance traveled by a ball in time, distance traveled by ball in time 0.1 second is 2 meters. So using formula s equal to ut plus half gt square. And student, this is the initial velocity of the ball from when it reaches from O to A. Then for this motion, from A to B motion of a ball, initial velocity of the ball, that is what, v. So here we write s, which is given, that is what, 2 meter, student. U, that is what, v. So we write vt, and t, that is what, written, that is what, 1 second, 0.1 second plus half g, that is what, 9.8 into 0.1 whole square, student. And in place of v put from equation 1, so this will be v, that is what, 9.8 can be written as, student, 9.8 t1, which is 0.1, it comes out to be 4.9, and plus, it can be written as 4.9 into the square of this, which is 0.01. And student, so 2 can be written as 2 equal to 9.8. This 0.8 comes out to here, that is 0.98. वाइड 9.8 into 0.98, and this can be written as a student t1 plus 3-digit decimal, so that is what 0.0049. So multiply this one with, comes out to be that is decimal 3 place 49, that is what 0.049. Clear? Now transfer this 2 minus 0.049, it can be written as 0.98 t1. Any student, its value comes out to be that 1.591, and its value written as, that is what, 0.98 t1. And so t1 comes out to be that 1.951 divided by 0.98. So student, after solving this, its value comes out to be that is nearly 2 seconds. Its value comes out to be that nearly 2 seconds, because 98 to the 196. So after solving this, it nearly comes out to be that 2 seconds. And student, so now we have to find the height of the roof above the top of the window. So we have to find, that is what, this distance, and time taken, that is what, from O to A, that is what, t1 I have calculated. So for motion O to A, so again we use the formula S equal to ut plus half gt square, and here that is what we have taken t1, and we have find, that is what, this is what, x, this is 0, half g, that is what, 9.8, t1 square, that is what, 4 students, so that is what, 2, and it comes out to be that student 19.6 meter. This is the answer of the given question. So find the height of the roof above the top of the window. So it comes out to be that x equal to 19.6 meter. And next student, this is the homework for you. That is HW. A ball is dropped from a height of 20 meter. A ball is dropped. A ball is dropped from a height of, from a height of 20 meter. A ball is dropped from a height of 20 meter. At same instant, at same instant, another ball, and अदर बॉल क्वेश्चन एट सेम इंस्टेंट एन अदर बॉल इज थ्रोन अप फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड thrown up from the ground with a speed of 20 meter per second when and where will the ball meet and this is the homework for you and question is a ball is dropped from a height of 20 meter at same instant another ball thrown up from the ground with a speed of 20 meter per second when and where will the ball meet take g equal to 9.8 meter per second square and solve this question and send the solution through WhatsApp up to 5 p.m. tomorrow. Thank you.